Report. Lost contact. When? Void sent. I'd bet my life on it. Understood. I'll investigate at once. A unit transporting supplies has gone silent en route to Broken Glass. I will go and search for it. Stay here and keep watch. But be ready to answer my call.
If it was Void sent, you'd be a fool to go alone. They'll find you before you find your men, and then they'll devour you as well.
Perhaps you're right. Perhaps I don't stand a chance, but I can't just abandon them.
I can't repay you for the bread if you're dead. I'll go.
What? No! I couldn't possibly ask you to do that.
I'm far better suited to dealing with Void sent. It makes sense. Or do you mean to say you'd rather I stay here because you can't protect this place on your own?
Fine. Just don't do anything stupid. Promise me.
Damn these demons!
Return to the camp. Now.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Kindred, why do you interfere? Ah, of course. You sold your soul to feed.
I have taken bread, but my soul is forever mine. A deal is a deal. I cannot let you pass. More of them. not good. When light still shone upon the world, when the Contra Memoria still raged,
stand aside if you value your life.
We're only after women and wine. Darkness can take the rest.
You're not taking another step towards that village.
Stupid girl. You were warned.
We can get back to our business.
What? Who? You. What are you doing here?
Ishtola and Astinian had matters well in hand, so we went where we were needed.
Can you stand?
All right. I will let it burn. This fire in my breast. Let it burn and rage and guide.
Yeah!
You did well to find me out here.
We have Eulis to thank for that. He was quite worried when he called.
No. If it was not for you and the others, I...
Well, let's not fuss over details. We should return to Tertium. Can you make it that far?
I think so.
Zero, are you all right?
Well enough. No void sent struck here, did they?
No, and there weren't any more casualties thanks to you.
Oh. What are you doing?
You'll have no debts to repay, if that's what you're worried about. If anything, I owe you a week's worth of boots.
Hmm.